One thing that always has been on my mind, one thing that I always wanted to do was make my own cartoon series. At least since I saw The Simpsons back in the 80s. But I always kind of came back to animation and I always came back to this kind of idea. And throughout this time there were a lot of great things I saw and I really loved, like Futurama, Family Guy, and not so long ago, BoJack Horseman. And that last one had an element that really took this to the next level for me. It was not just funny anymore, it was not just comedy, it kind of paired everything with tragedy and this really dark side that the series had. And that's kind of what I want to do. Like, I want to do my own series still. This idea is still here. And since I have this channel now, and we live in the age of character animator, everything kind of changed. It's not so hard anymore. It's kind of achievable, maybe. I don't know. We will see. But at least I'm confident enough to give it a try and actually announce today on this channel, I'm going to do an animated show. Or at least, let's say for now, I'm going to do a pilot for an animated series. It's going to be the major goal now. But I have to say, it's kind of hard to put that out there because it puts a lot of pressure on myself. But also on the other hand, I'm giving myself an official goal, which everyone knows about now. And I don't really exactly know how to go about it yet, but I'm not concerned. I think it will unfold along the way and it's going to work out, I think. But one thing's for sure, on the way it's going to be a lot of character animator. And actually I've been working on this series for a while, to be honest. I think even when I didn't know. But lately I've been actively writing the whole setting, the story and everything. And now you might ask, what is this series about? If you ask someone who went to school with me back in the day, they would most likely tell you that I spent a lot of my time drawing people around me in a not so complimenting way. That made them mad most of the time, but nevertheless, this kind of stuck with me. It's something I do. I stopped drawing people I like because they tend to like me less when I do that. But in general, I think it's something I'm good at and it's something I always like to do. This whole story is about how I see people in general and the society. So everything turned out to be a society of pigs. And of course, we're not talking about pigs here. It's more like pigs turned out to be the perfect parody on humans for me. Right now, I'm actually already into the character design stage. And since I have character animator, it's not just design. I can even test them. I can set them up, rig them, do some recordings and see if they actually come to life. If I like them, if it's a believable character and stuff like that. That's a really interesting stage now, although it's kind of early. But the good thing about this whole thing is it will produce all kinds of puppets from that universe I'm creating. Like this one. This is Hugo. I created him more for like a generic character study. I'm still like in this stage where I'm trying to find out like very general stuff. How I want to use specific pig features. How far do I want to go? How pig-like should they look like? How human-like should they look like? But Hugo has another interesting feature, which I incorporated. Once you load him up into Character Animator, you can press buttons in Character Animator to change his appearance, like his shirt, his hair, like his nose style, skin color and everything. And you can basically create all kinds of siblings of him. And then I stumbled upon another thing when I saw a Corridor Crew video where they altered their voices with AI.
You can basically
record yourself
and change your voice into a completely different voice.
So if you make all these siblings, they can all have slightly different voices, for example.
I'm going to make a video on Hugo to showcase him, and you're going to be able to also download him to use him and create as many variants of him as you like. It's really fun. And I also will make a video on altered AI, that's what it's called, where you can change your voice into someone else's. And maybe later in this whole process, I will also look into live streaming. Pretty sure I will do. I'm just saying maybe because I'm kind of scared of it, but I will do it, I think. And of course, the most important thing, I'm really curious about what you guys think about this whole idea. What do you want to see? What part of the process are you interested in? You can tell me that in the comments. And as everyone else and their grandmother, I have a Discord channel now. You can find the link in the description. I will share there whenever there's new content or I put out new puppets. And this is what the channel is going to be about from now on. Let me know what you think. See you next time.